Well, here we go then. Our third game of day two of the EPL Invitational, and a game that probably a lot of these fans have not seen before. They're used to Southampton, Everton going out in the Premier League, but they're not used to seeing Tony Bellew representing the Toffees for Everton. And he's playing Michael Obafemi from the word go. Wants an early goal. We said there was going to be fireworks in this game, and I honestly think there will be.
2 minutes in, Michael Obafemi breaking the deadlock here for the Saints, and who else but himself to score the goal. 3 minutes in. And look at the press. The press is unbelievable in the opening stages.
He's on the ball again. Remember, we are playing 85 rated mode, so even though Michael's normal item in FIFA 20, it's only in the 60s. In 85 rated mode, he's not bad at all. The pressure from the word go. Danny Ings now wants to make it two. Well defended by Tony Bellew and his beloved Everton side. Last time out in the EPL Invitational, it was Andre Gomez.
Oh,
did represent the Toffees in a fantastic game there. I tell you what, Obafemi. Forget the rest of the team. Michael, you just scored with yourself.
I'm coming for the hat trick.
What a finish that is on the edge of the box, curling it into that top left corner.
Ref,
that's not a
Michael
foul.
Obafemi. 2-0 up in the first 10 minutes.
Tony's in the referee's ear in the first 10 minutes as well, unfortunately. Just called out for the free kick there. Could it be three?
He's cheating. He's protected. It's the ball, you.
He's a man motivator. He's Tony. Getting his players up for it.
Indeed! What a save.
Danny Ings. Could it be three? Fantastic save. Jordan Pickford. Michael, have those early two goals settled any nerves?
I mean, I'm still a bit nervous, but...
Kevin!
Oh,
what's going on?
That's actually his finishing in real life as well. That's his finishing in real life.
I'm going to smash this thing.
Plenty of time left to play, Tony.
Mate.
Yeah, it's only 15 minutes.
Getting drilled.
Tony, what's your son like at FIFA? Is he? Could you reckon maybe give him the control at half time?
Take the ball off him.
Chance for a third for Southampton now. Obafemi wants a hat trick. He wants a first half hat trick. Twisting and turning. Which way is he going? Oh no! Oh, he hasn't. Michael Obafemi, hat trick hero in just over 15 minutes.
As if any Southampton player could do something like that.
17 minutes in.
Tony, have you not seen my goal against Chelsea, mate? Oh, mate, you can see it.
Mate, this is not Southampton. This is Barcelona. A prime Barcelona.
Oh, what a ball.
Go on, Southampton,
3-0.
That keeper's ball.
Oh, Tony. Getting the ball out wide. Whipping it in.
James would pass. Game in, game out.
21 minutes gone into this game. It's a round of 16 between Southampton and Everton. We spoke about how good Everton were last time. Andre Gomez made it to the quarter-final stages. Unfortunately, it wasn't the same story for Angus Gunn of Southampton. He went out in the round one. Obafemi looking for a fourth. Jordan Pickford, somewhat Superman, punch away from his goal there.
Kyle Walker-Peters.
Was it 8-0, the highest scoring game
easy
in EPL Invitational history?
Nah, it won't be that hard. There's
still plenty of time left. I just want to see if Tony can score a goal and see this reaction we're going to see. Danny Ings, going to be four. It's going to be a gift of a goal. Michael Obafemi. Could be teeing himself up a team of the week item or something here. If this was on the real pitch, fantastic stuff.
Four goals in 28 minutes. This attacking pace is just too much. Danny Ings makes it five. Even red timed it into the back of the net.
I can't even get past them. I can't even pass the ball. It's ridiculous. The greatest Southampton is the greatest team that's ever played football in this game.
Hey, Tony, thank you for saying that. It's a joke.
It's a joke. He's got Schifo. He's got Pele. It must be, because this isn't the real Southampton. Look, see, the flu ball.
Off you go, Reds. Let's go, Reds. Let's go, Reds.
Michael Obafemi's loving every single minute of this. Could it be six? He's already scored five in 30 minutes.
Charleston is better than any Southampton player in history. And then these guys are doing these kind of things. It's not on, mate. It's not realistic. He's just jumped 9 feet in the air to win that header.
We need to get Richarlison on the ball a bit more. Get down the centre.
Go on, Seamus.
Coleman.
Is it Seamus Coleman?
Trying to get past Ryan Bertrand. Bertrand. Can we see a cross in? Looking for Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
He's offside. Let him run.
Just the pace of these attacks, Richard, which has really been the biggest talking point in this game so far. Southampton looking for goal number six. Obafemi just rushed that chance. See it away. Only as far as another Southampton forward. Obafemi drops the shoulder. He's got all the skills at the moment. He knows which skills to use. Only at 3 stars.
Go on, Richie. That's the disgrace.
Richarlison looking to get in behind there. Is it potentially a little bit of a retribution as well?
Not rematch. I'm never playing sort this of game ever.
You've got to think. Is it coming full circle, Brandon? EPL Invitational 1. Andre Gomez 1-8-0. And now in EPL Invitational, the second iteration, Brandon.
Fantastic. Well, I mean, defending.
If this were going on the style of how his tournament has gone, Rich, we've seen Liverpool leave the tournament today. They made the final last time out. We've seen Wolves last time.
Wait, what's this going on?
EPL winners, EPL Invitational winners, of course, Diogo Jota go out to Brighton over Albion just about half an hour or so ago. There's many stories that are being created in the second outing of this fantastic tournament. Added time of 2 minutes has been played, and it will be 5-0 at the break to the Saints.
Michael, let's get a quick word with you then. You're absolutely smashing it right now. 4 goals with your own player, Michael. You must be absolutely buzzing.
Yeah, I mean, it's similar to me in real life, so absolutely amazing. Love what FIFA's done with the game.
Tony, let's get your thoughts then. Michael is playing pretty well at the moment.
Mate, listen, you've never seen a Southampton play as fluid as this in your life. I mean, this is absolutely ridiculous. This is as far away from real life as you could possibly imagine.
Mate, what are you talking about?
Mate, this is insane. I'm getting absolutely... I can't pass. I can't get a shot on goal.
Yeah, but you might win.
Shh, I've got no chance. I'm getting drilled, as you can see. Nah,
I feel like he's faking it. I feel like he's just playing bad on purpose. I feel like he's playing bad
in history. The biggest win in this competition's history is 8-0. Tony, are you going to be able to stop that happening and being bettered today?
Let's just hope for the best.
All right, we'll let you guys crack on. Back over to our commentary team of Brandon and Rich.
Oh no, I didn't do that.
He's got 45 minutes to stop that happening, or to potentially turn this game around. That's Tony Bellew representing Everton in the EPL Invitational. Round of 16 game we are looking at here. Day 2 of 5.
Is it just all about the small victories? A goal.
Oh my God, he's in.
Just something to cheer he's about. In. Richarlison. Alex, Tony says he's the best player than any other Southampton players.
How has that not gone in? Can anyone explain this to me?
Fantastic.
It's just a great save, I think, Tony.
This is ridiculous. It's not real, mate. It's false. It's Connor me.
Ball into the box now. Chance for Everton. Punched away.
Look at this. I mean, they closed down quicker than Barcelona, these guys.
Chance. Bernard. Out wide. Looking to finesse it into that top left corner.
I'm in. Oh, look at you. Look at you, the keeper.
High off his line there to clear up the danger. Stopping that attack coming in from Michael.
High reward though, isn't it, Rich? One of those things. You bring your keeper out that far, you've got to be winning it. Walk up. This is better though from Tony. That's been 3 chances now.
Yeah, since half-time he's come out. He's created a few chances. Richarlison Probably should have scored, looking back at it.
Obafemi.
Susceptible.
He wants another one.
To the pace. That's been the big difference, Brandon. The pace of that Southampton attack. Obafemi, Ings. They've just been so deadly going forward.
It's been the press as well that we've seen from Southampton.
Oh, what's going on with that pass like that? This is ridiculous. It's a pathetic.
Everton have any sort of chance to even breathe on the ball. Nathan Redmond drops the shoulder. Could it be another one? Obafemi? It was just not the shot to remember. One thing I've loved about this tournament, though, Richard, as we come to expect, when you play T5 rated mode, everybody is the same rated, is seeing players use themselves in the game.
Oh, no.
The referee has
a terrible half so far.
Had an earful from Tony in this game so far.
See, it's a joke. I'm playing a clear through ball. This guy's playing 50-yard through balls. Get out, pickers.
Redders?
Redmond, off his...
Come on, Redders. Oh. Redders, finish it. Give him the licks.
Is there any words of wisdom that your son can give you, Tony? Maybe a few tips or tricks?
He knows all the skills, man. That's just the way it goes.
There is no skills. Everyone's pretty far. There isn't any skills. Sigurdsson on the edge of the box.
Sigurdsson on the edge. Can we see that goal?
This guy's deadly from the edge. This guy's vicious from the edge of the box, and he can't even hit the goalkeeper. Look, see this.
Oh, no, I didn't pass it.
Possession given away. Could have been dangerous for Southampton. 20 minutes left of this one. As we said, the winner will either go up against Crystal Palace or...
The winner, he won it in the first 20 minutes.
Potentially
to be
Leicester and Bournemouth in this game.
The game's not letting me tackle him. It's ridiculous.
Tony, you might be losing, but you've given us all some fantastic entertainment, my friend.
Tackle him!
Chance.
Obafemi, walking through.
Hoiberg! Oh, what's going on here?
Hoiberg on the edge. Hits the post.
I can't get it out of my own area.
Well done, Bert.
The press of Southampton has been so ridiculous.
They're like a prime Barcelona. Southampton's never been about this.
I mean, Michael, Tony's giving you all the plaudits here. He's calling you a prime Barcelona.
Hey, I'll take that any day of the week.
It's not you, mate.
We've seen this press. Is there anything that you've done? Have you changed any football tactics?
Oh, what's he done?
Oh, Bernard! He's in! Oh,
Bernard! This is what I'm talking about.
It's a rosé!
What's he done?
Bernard, a quality player. A boy who has class in abundance.
That's tiny.
Look, see, and I'm passing it to your players.
How is this possible?
Just have 10 minutes left for...
Right, Sam,
just to get himself one goal.
If you've got nothing, just get stuck in.
Just try your best.
What's going on?
Go on, Sam.
Obafemi still hasn't been able to score in this half. It must be said, Richard.
Yeah.
Tony has certainly looked better.
If Tony can win the second half, that's a victory.
There's the 1-2.
What's going on?
Give a goal with Obafemi. Great tracking, though, from Yerimina.
Go on, Walker. Go on.
There's the ball.
Maybe the final chance of this game for Tony Bellew to get a goal.
Let's see
that. Yeah, Walker just pushed off the ball. It will be a free kick.
Five.
Southampton, 6 minutes away from a place in the quarterfinals here of the EPL Invitational. 33 yards out. What are we going to see from Fierre Walker? Probably a cross into the box.
Absolutely
went for the cross into the box. Richarlison was there.
Absolutely nothing. That's what we'll see.
Moise Keane
trying to hype you up, Tony.
This
is an absolute
feat.
Why are you passing the ball to them? Stand them on Keane. Keane, do your job.
Fantastic, man.
And that will probably do us it. Six goals to the good. Richard's in tears. Danny Ings with the goal. And it will be Southampton into the quarterfinals.
It was just the passion that Michael Keane got given then?
I can't, there's nothing I can do here. How is that scrolling? This is what I'm talking about.
I'll tell you what, credit where it's due. I've never seen someone appeal for every single decision across 90 minutes in FIFA. Tony Bellew, you've been superb.
Danny Ings, to make it seven.
He's doing one twos with white players. It's a con. It's
somehow finds its way to Nathan Redmond inside the box. Fake shot, but Coleman does enough. Højbjerg, drag back.
Kick him, do something.
The passion.
Obafemi. Oh, wow. This man has scored five goals.
He didn't get the goal.
Goals in the end. Southampton will win 7-0. And Michael Obafemi will move the Saints on into the quarter-final stages. Five goals.
Obafemi couldn't hit a cow's backside with a banjo. Couldn't come to Goodison Park and do something like that.
Hey,
it's ridiculous.
Hey, tell that to Chelsea. Listen, tell that to Chelsea. You know what I mean?
Listen, right, so there we go. The full time whistle has gone. Let's have a quick word with both players. Tony Bellew and Michael Obafemi. Tony, I'm going to come to you first. A 7-0 drubbing for yourself. On the wrong end of a 7-0 defeat. But of course, you are double high former world champion. So I just want to say, great performance.
Listen, mate, it's not on what's going on here today. I'm writing to EA Sports. All the stats are wrong, and don't give me this stuff that equal players. No, it's not. I've just seen a prime Barcelona team out there, but this Barcelona team had Messi, they had Rivaldo, they had Ronaldinho. You may as well leave and add Ronaldo, because the way they were moving that ball and how slick he was, it was unrealistic. This guy's either knows a cheap pack to play the game, or he's got way too much time in his life. It's as simple as that. I've got too many kids. I ain't got enough time to keep with these young bucks. I think he said he was 19. Mate, after what I've just seen there, it's wrong what he's doing. He's claiming souls out here. It's disgraceful.
Tony, I'm looking for positives, and I have got one big positive to give you. The record defeat in the EPL Invitational ever was 8-0. You only lost 7-0, so you didn't break record. So there is a positive there.
Listen, lucky. There's no positive. Very lucky. The only positive I can get is if I get hold of him with these two. That is the only
Mate, you won't be able to possibly get.
And do you know what?
He'll probably
have a chance now because he's 19 and so young and fresh. He'll probably take me in that as well. You never know. It's what he's just done to me has totally demoralised me and finished me. I'm never playing the PlayStation again. He cheated. He knows the game codes. I don't know what he is. He's like the Neo. He's like Neo in Matrix. He must be the Neo of the FIFA. No one's ever done that to me.
Michael, you said before the game you'd humiliate Tony in front of his son. It was 7-0. What would you like to say to Tony and his son there?
It was an honour to play against you, but it's just unfortunate that your son was in the room to witness such a slaughtering. At least you have time now to go away, reflect on the loss. You know what I mean? Go to camp, let your son teach you how to play a bit more. You know what I mean?
My son thinks that he'll probably even be Liverpool and legend anymore. They don't even know what that means, but what does that mean?
Tony.
So it's the hardest move probably, and then he beats Liverpool in it.
Okay.
And they've got the best defense.
As you can see, I don't know much. And now Michael has just took away anything. The small tiny bit that I did know.
Jimmy's gonna take the camera back over there.
Something has to be done about him, mate. I'll be honest, no, leave the camera there. The only thing that's going to keep me sane here, guys, is that I've probably just faced the winner.
Tony, do you want Michael to go on and win it now? Do you want Michael to go on and win it so you can say you lost to the winner?
Of course, at least there is no shame in losing to the champion.
Exactly.
There we go.
I like that.
There we go. Tony, absolute pleasure as always. Thank you very much for being part of this, for a great cause. Michael, congratulations. We'll see you in the next round very soon.